All the village's treats they did amass, except one last house, whose gates no one would pass. To this spooky old mansion the craving children went, to the last of the town's candy. They were fast on its scent. Along a path of shattered slate they cautiously walked, greeted by cawing ravens and the black cat that stalked.